It had to be returned to its manufacturer, Hawker, for repairs. Later on, it served again with the RAF before being dispatched to the Soviet Union to continue its operational career. Running in, the Hawker Hurricane 1.